So I had kind of a light day yesterday. Spent a little time up in a place called Mud Butte, North Dakota. Got invited up there as a grand marshal for a locomotive drag race. It's kind of unique. They've got these customized locomotives that run on steam, and their track is about 10 miles long, but these suckers that get up to better part of 230 miles an hour, and it's kind of funny the way the guy sticks his head out the window with the hat and everything. But while we were up there, I guess the word got out that we were there. The local officials got a hold of us and wanted to know if we could help them with their coyote problem. Canis Landtrail, I think, is the scientific name for coyotes. But anyway, they were having problems with this town, so we ended up just chain-linking that whole town in. We put a barrier fence around the whole town. I think there was 1,500 homes or something like that. It was like 40 square miles or something like that. But we were up there, and we were able to help those phones out. Now we're off to Louisiana for some high power work.